This is not your typical ATM, because the moment you put in your debit card, it sees how much is in your bank account, and then takes a picture of you and puts you on the leaderboard, showing how much is in your bank account, compared to the other people who have used the ATM as well, and it's wild with the top guy, having over $2.9 million in his account. A lot of people are saying, this is not a good idea looking like. This is more of a hit list than anything.